Three teenage boys went missing after they had gone for a bath at Derai River in Assam's Sivasagar on Tuesday, the 6th of April. The State Disaster Response Force (SDRF) team was called to action and search operation was conducted since Tuesday evening. The body of one of the three missing boys, 12-year-old Deep Bavari of Bakakota Samonibasti area of Dimau, was recovered on April 6. The following day, on April 7th morning, the team and the locals recovered two more bodies from Derai River. The recovered bodies have been identified as 12-year-old Akash Puyan from Bakakota Samonibasti area of Dimau and 14-year-old Chintu Karmakar, a resident of Dibrugarh. The family members reached the spot to identify the bodies that were later sent for post-mortem at Sivasagar Hospital. TNT Bureau.